Check in. Baertschi finds some room out of the corner. Pass for Burmistrov into the corner for Boeser. Brock Boeser with a wrist shot. Tipped in by Burmistrov, and that one will count. Alex Burmistrov has his first as a Canuck, and Vancouver leads 2-0.
And you look for chemistry in a line, and this shift, you could see some chemistry. These three forwards throwing the puck around, keeping it in control behind the net. Nice play by Sven Baertschi. Gets away from Aduya, got a little space. Feeds it. Burmistrov back to Boeser and then goes to the front of the net. And it's off the shaft of his stick by Craig Anderson. Burmistrov was...